Hey guys, welcome back to another Tech Guru video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to remove a passcode from an iPhone or iPad or even an iPod Touch. So I know we've all been in this situation. You forgot the passcode, you can't get in, you're locked out of your iOS device. Well, there is a simple way to remedy this problem. So you're going to need a couple things. Obviously, you're going to need your iOS device as well as the USB cable that came with your device to plug it into a computer that has iTunes on it. Now, once you have these two things, you need to make sure, first and foremost, if you can, try to have a backup of your iOS device so that way you don't lose everything, because otherwise you will lose everything. You then need to turn the device off, so you need to completely power the iOS device off and make sure it's not plugged into the computer just yet. Once the iOS device has completely shut itself down, you will need to do two different things. You will need to plug in the USB cable to your iPhone or iPad and hold down the home button, the bottom middle button. Hold it down as you're plugging it into your computer. Once you've done that, this will put the iPhone or iPad in what iTunes calls restore mode. This right here will completely erase your iOS device. It will restore it to factory settings, and you will have to reload everything you had on it. But this will remove the passcode and will allow you to get into your device. Once you're at this screen here, as you see there on iTunes, it says iPhone Recovery Mode. Click the Restore iPhone button. But remember, this will erase everything. So again, guys, this is how you remove a passcode from an iPhone or an iPad. I hope you liked it. I hope this helped you out. And I will see you guys next time.